Everyone, Osage Orange here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Middle-Earth Shadow of War. We are here on episode number 28 of this series. Depreciates everybody who's coming. I finally got myself together to be able to at least have some time to be able to do this fun thing. So, yeah, I finally got myself going. So, huzzah! So, anywho, we're going to be picking up where we left off a while back with, doing some, battle for, let's see. Friend's announcement there. I was like, I'm just curious, what in the heck is going on? So, we're going to, of course, be continuing to have fun as Doc Talion. For anyone who needs a reminder, Celebrimbor decided to abandon Talion as he tried to merge with Eltariel, and turns out that he got forced to be sucked up into Sauron as they try to assert his own dominance. So, let's see here. Where is it? The two guys merged, and of course, bedlam has ensued, because of course Talion was being kept alive by Celebrimbor's wraith, and having just killed Isildur, the ring wraith, Isildur took the ring of power that had been given. Talion took the ring of power that had been given to Isildur, and took it so for his own survival, knowing that stuff could happen. So. Yeah, I know, Witch King. It was Pollyanna McIntosh who did the voice for Shelob. I'm not sure. I don't remember if they because I recently went and double checked the wiki on some of this stuff, and I was like, I found myself thinking, I don't remember if they did the model stuff for her, too. All right, let's see here. We got two guys. Mog, the selfsame one. Got it. That's right, we'll cut over here to this Hadea. A little bit faster to get over than having to sneak over the fortress. Oh. Quickly get that. That was nothing, dude. There's one. There's one headshot. X wide away is the dead ability. There we go. Yeah, guess what, dude? Oh. There we go. Trying to head out here. All right. Guess what? Oh, that's right. To get out of the As a matter of fact, I am. Well, that's more than one way to take care of an Olog. So we can now reclaim the fortress. Sorry, they're categoratas. See, where is... I was like, I know the waypoint is here somewhere. See here. Oh, we now have the ability to start, so let's get started, shall we? Let's go, boys. Let's go. We have a fortress to retake. Let's do it! Let's go on to the next one. Let's go. Let's go! Oh. Let's go. It is time to go and fly! With fall, with style! All right, to the Overlord. Sorry, boy. So sinister here in the darkness, seeing the orange glow of Doc Talion's eyes. Oh, he rides a category. We'll have to take care of that beast. Oh. Careful of the O-log. Maybe frostproof, but we could steal it. No way, stupid. I'm not the idiot, you're the idiot. come on. There we go. I'm trying to maneuver here. Need to draw him away from the throne here. Just a second here. Need to got an itchy spot. Distracted me from battle. Jerk! All right, let's see what happens. All right. Let's see what we can do. Sounds like some orcs are having some fun. I'm not here for you, dude. I'm here for my own thing. Down, Talion, down. Excuse me. At least I don't gotta worry about reconquering the fortress again. Let's see if we can't get him on his category a little farther out this time, eh? And there we go. There we go. Got his butt taken care of. Now, I like, in this particular case, Talion's armor. You know, I'm obviously, you know, not somebody who would want to, you know, be on the side of evil. You know, I wouldn't want to be serving Sauron, but I kind of like, you know, the, but I like his armor in this case. So that's the sort of armor that, you know, I wouldn't want to be, you know, I'd be on the side of good, but, you know, perhaps a little bit more of a gray instead of black. But I would want that same sort of, you know, angular design, you know, for the a little bit of intimidation. Let's see. Come on. Mm-hmm. here. Just making sure there's not anything we need to take care of while we're here. So we need to go over to none. Let's see. Yes, I want to go to none. Excuse me. See here. Siege of Sharksburg. We'll go over to this hay deer right here. Let's go ahead and set ourselves the waypoint right here. Come on. Come on, Talion. There we go. See, you might be undergoing the wraithing process, but you still got it. Let's see here. Of course it's a category. Come on, Italian, I want to go up to the top of the gate, dude. Let's see here. Let's do the spiked walls. Let's do the poison mines. Now, theoretically, of course, we, can easily withstand the assault. Of course, are there all... Go to our Let's go get the sword. This one guy right here. Come on, Talion. Up, up, up. Come on, move. Talion, move. Oh, we got guys over here that need help. Come on! Trying to get to the... Come on! Oh, jeez. Go away! Let me! Thank you. Come on. Oh, where's this other war chief? He's over there. Ah, sorry, dude. Sorry, Pug. And there we go. And we should. Yes! We did it! Oh, we got an achievable! Ooh, look at all that loot! Ooh. Is this the end? Aww. Let's see what happens. Yes! Yes! See, I knew he would fall, but... Oh, yes! 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 He got redeemed! I guess it's because he fought in his own way. He fought kind of like Frodo did. Aw. See. Let's see. Let's let these credits roll. You know, it's one of the things I remember for both the Hobbit film and the Hobbit films and Lord of the Rings is that they really needed a lot of people to help make it work, and that there were times when you know, it was they were under a lot of pressure to get get stuff done, and they were able to get some stuff. Just it's amazing at times when you know, they go and do stuff. To get this stuff done. So, yeah, it's as much as I want to see the credits. Let's see here. Come on. The B skip. There we go. What? See here. What's this? Oh. Aww. Looks like inspiration for stuff. All right. Yeah. Let's see here. Let's do an online conquest. That'll be fun. You know, that's you know, part of the stuff that they've obviously built into the game is let's see, let's take a quick look see here. Let's see. Hey, gear. Ooh. Say modify, upgrade, do that. All right, done enough there. Let's go ahead here. Proceed on out to the, oh, unlock skill. Obviously miss some stuff. Oh, we have more skill points. All right. There we go. Hey, boys. Glad to see you on patrol and doing some garden. See if we could go do an online conquest. All right. Let's call upon Arbenu. Let's do an overpower. Mounted archers. Let's do a Wargrog. See. do poisonous. We'll look at high. Let's go ahead and see what we can do. Might be slightly stronger than we are, but let's see what we can do. Payback's a witch. Oh, we got boys down. Come on. Move over. Move over. Let's go, boys! Let's go! Guess what? Oh my God, Ishmael's the wrestler? Okay. Come on. Come on! Move, Talion! No! I do not want to climb the wall. I want to climb the stairs. Love seeing my guys being able to do that. There we go. Come on. Ah, yeah, Hork. I'm gonna call it instead of Hork the Conqueror, more like Hork the Hisser. Flammable ranged. I got one of my boars over here that needs some help. Two of my boars, actually. Trying to get to you, dude. There. Oh my god. No, one of the no words sorts of commanders. I pressed X instead of Y. Fat thumbed. Well, at least I got some stuff. I at least got some stuff. I may have lost a little rank, but, I would rather have a little bit of stuff over nothing. I always like how the leaves show up on that one category as it's in the trap. Let's see here. Let's go and do that. Come on, there you go. And I need to go check my gems too. Let's see here. Gear. Hog sawbones? Oh, jeez. I'm not after you, Jack. Yourself? You gluttonous glut? Need to get out. Talion, go around. I am not back. You're back. Stupid Caligore. Come on. Stupid Caligore. There we go. Ooh. What is wrong? Still streaming. Just a sec, guys. I quickly gotta go use little Tree's room. Just a second. Sorry about that. Excuse me. Let's see here. See here. Let's go over here. Oh, sorry, it's making me Threk one eye. Got me thinking about the old Threk commercials. Not today, Threk. Not today, Brian. Not today, Brian. You know, the various, you know, near-death or near-death experiences. And, for Brian. And then, of course, comes to, you know, it's because he's, saves Threk. He says, you know, not today, Threk. Not today. Do the Vendetta. You hear nothing. You see nothing. Wretched singing. Let's see, we got a Drake over here. Hello, Threk. Mm-hmm. There we go. Looks like the servers got reconnected, so. Let's see. Button there. See what we get. Ooh. Got space here. See here. Where do I want to go to next? Lithlad. Let's go to Lithlad. See what we can do here. Excuse me. So what's this? Ah, Desolation of Mordor. Online conquest. Looking for. Looking for a say none. Sodagost. Let's go ahead here. Let's go and do that. It's something. Only got a few minutes left before I gotta go. Shut up there, Witch King. You smell nothing. Come on. We definitely gotta help our guy out here. Bugger off, dude. Ah. Let's go see this unknown captain. You hear nothing. I'm not sneaking. I'm on a leisurely stroll. Huh? Not what I meant. There he is. Crimp Blackheart. Come on, Talion! Flammable, ghouls, rage, execution, stealth. Categories. trying to get... There we go. So let's see here. Where's the duel? There's the duel. Yeah. We'll go to the duel. Let's go to the duel, shall we? Should have just enough time to take care of this duel. There it is. See a gem over here. Let's go get this gem. Get charged up a little. You mean that? How about you? Yeah. All right. We got a, one of our boys. Have a heart. Have a heart. Oh, that's other stuff. Let's see here. Gear. Yeah, we can't do any more evolution forging, so let's go ahead. We're gonna go ahead and call it a day, guys. At least I managed to get going here, so let me quickly get out of game. Hope you guys will join me on a raid. I was honestly thought I had a little bit more to do, so let me see who is live, who is live, who is live, who is live. So yeah, I do appreciate everybody who has come out. If you're watching here on Twitch at twitch.tv/osageorange, please remember to go ahead and hit that follow button. If you're watching over on the YouTubes at youtube.com/osageorangegaming, please remember to leave a like, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell icon for notifications. It really does help out. And of course, please make sure to follow on Twitter, twitter.com/osageorange01. So we're going to be saying hi to Meemaw the Geeky Granny. Make sure you go and select our raid message first, which is the tree grove has arrived to bring you shade and water. Standard raid call. Please wait for me to post first. I want a nice strong raid behind me. So hope to catch you guys on Thursday. We're going to have, since we got done sooner than anticipated, we're going to go ahead and say that we're going to have our bookmarker episode to conclude Let's Play Metal Earth Shadow of War. We'll be going back over to Minecraft next week, then. Start a new world. And, of course, on Saturday, we'll, of course, be City Building Saturdays at City Skylines, so as soon as I can get things typed out. Let's go and get this raid party started. I do appreciate everybody who's come out. Hope to catch y'all in the next episode. Ta-ta for now.